Here, I'm gonna start mining so we can get some cobblestone.
Alright.
Way too close.
Wait, I gave you my two pickaxes.
You want one of that?
No, I can just make an owl.
No, you have to craft, like, all the basic stuff first.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. But look at this, there was this area here. There's already
What?
Hey, Dempsey, do you have any food?
Here.
Hey, Dempsey? I'm making Dempsey one. Yeah.
Okay. I'm killing cows right now, so, yeah.
Yeah, I got coal. Are we allowed to enchant things, like, if we get that far?
Yeah. Sure, sure.
Alright, let's go find out.
Okay, here. I'm right underneath the fire.
Alright.
Well, I don't know, right underneath. I'm grabbing coal right now to make it a furnace.
Oh, my God.
These are so noisy.
And, okay, there we go. I see the crafting table.
Dude, how much, like, food do you have? Do you have a lot?
12.
Okay, well, I... Oh, crap, I need one more. I need to hurry up. I have, like, living... Stuff.
I'm muted for a second. Just watch out. If we bump into each other, I think we hurt each other. So be really careful. Don't bump into each other. Alright, thanks.
Okay,
alright, unmuting.
Like, don't touch.
Yeah, don't touch.
Oh,
no.
Found a cave system. Although, no. Or maybe this is what you done.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
So there's quite a bit of coal here. I think you would have got this on.
Alright, I need.
I didn't get everything on it though. Here, bring up some more cobblestone.
Yeah, go for it. We need, coal.
We need food, yeah. Food and.
That's what I'm going to get.
Oh no!
Piggy.
Oh my God, vines just saved my life.
Get that coal.
Cobble.
Piggy.
Yeah, here. I need some cobble.
Got 10 piggies.
Here, I'm gonna make a sword.
Let's say make a furnace, like, right now.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, good. Do you have any coal yet?
Some
ooh, there's some iron up here too. Yeah, I have wood. I'm gonna need the first one. Oh my gosh, I'm down 5. 4 hunger. Actually, it's perfect right now if I get one.
Wow, somebody ran the ravine already.
Yeah, ravine. Nice. Yeah, just let the rest of them cook. It's in the furnace.
Hey, Jared, I'm gonna
and remember,
stuff
one
here,
heals four, so wait until you have four hunger to eat it.
Like a basic operation, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, just so you optimize.
Probably will be a little better, too, just.
I'll go look for a little bit more food, and I'll punch a couple more trees down so we can find apples. Apples.
The hunger's getting a little low. Did the food cook yet?
Here, I got some chicken for you.
Oh yeah, your sound's up a little high too, so like, it's probably because of that. I think they made it louder in the last couple updates.
There.
Like cave noises. No? And did you get the iron?
What?
Up above. Yeah. In the entrance right before.
Where'd our stuff
our
go?
Place.
You move it down.
There was iron. Like, if you go just to the lip.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right there. Grabbed it!
Dude,
a lot of times if you dig right around it, there will be coal.
I think there's someone in here.
We need.
Is there?
I don't know. Oh. I saw a chicken, but now I can't find it.
Yeah, I didn't even have any world borders render for me. Later. It's only midday. Do as much outside stuff as you can right now.
Freaking spiders.
Spiders?
What should I go gather?
Yeah, are you?
Like food stuff. If you see easy food, go get it. If you see wood, go get it and cover up your tracks. Remember to like take all the leaves.
Well, I was the first one of those.
And periodically, like every two block breaks, look around real quick. Just make sure nobody's around you, ready to come tear your head off.
Can they attack us now?
Yeah, anytime. Yeah, if we wanted to, we could have just made swords and started heading out for blood.
Do you have them on mute or what?
No, they could hear me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Yeah, everyone's just kind of like thinking and talking amongst themselves.
Oh,
I'm sorry. I'm thinking. That's your name.
Yeah.
Actually, surprised how little talking we do to start out with, at least.
I'll give you my strategy.
And if you get apples, do not eat them regular. Wait until you have gold. Yeah. The only way that you can heal is gold. So don't eat apples normal if you get them.
How much food do you have? Wait, I got some. You got what?
And healing potion. But that's like, you have to go to the nether and stuff. And nether is enabled, so you can go to the nether.
I can make a leather helmet for myself.
Might as well.
I have like 30 wood. That's good. Getting there.
No,
crap, I should have made a...
No, I don't. I only have 7.
Oh. Wait, well, I'm gonna try and get... Oh, he's out of there.
Should have made an axe.
It's nice.
I don't know why I'm getting a little bit of lag. Fraps is kind of killing me. Oh, are you? Okay. So, I allotted Minecraft 6 gigs of RAM. So that ought to help a little bit. Ah. Gone through like 7 trees right now. No sign of, apples.
Jared,
you idiot. What, Mythyl? Oh my gosh. How'd you get to half? Are you on the mic, Mythyl?
You say you might get some kind of drug.
Oh, okay.
On the hot. Yeah.
Give me that wood. Oh, yeah.
I want to see if any apples are falling down from these trees.
Alright, time to go get some more piggy before sunset. We're getting there.
Well, there's like a huge thing over here.
Piggy.
Like a big arch.
What time is it?
It's getting there. I'd say we have about 3 more minutes until dark. Until mobs and stuff.
I'm lost too. Crap.
Oh no, I see your name though. You're not back. Yeah, no, this way. To your left.
Yeah, let's see if we get any apples from these trees. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting kind of far away.
Okay.
Oh, cow.
Grab that thing.
I like how they spawn in the leaves. You can't move.
Yeah.
Yes, I got him!
Woo! Wow. How much did it take?
I took quite a bit. more than
I saw you walking around. And I just.
I know. I was like, oh my gosh, who is that? I didn't know who it was because I was like trying to listen. It's like, wait, who's being quiet? Who's being quiet? And I was like looking all around that mountain for you. Oh my gosh.
You were just like walking around my house, like, oh no, you're gonna get it.
I tried to stay silent. Geez, now I'm like zero health out in the middle of the night on ice. But I got all your meat.
Yeah.
Ooh, and I got your kind of crappy pickaxe.
I'm just gonna start mining around.
Wow, I think that's the earliest confrontation we've ever had.
Yeah. I should have just stayed. You wouldn't have noticed me, I don't think. I hope not.
Oh man. Wow, how'd you get so much coal?
I hit two nodes.
Oh my gosh.
Like, wow, we have over a half stack of coal now.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
I ran from across the map, really.
Oh.
Remember to crouch whenever you can.
Jared, I'm gonna need steps here.
Hide your nails.
Well, I've got wood.
And we have we have light for now because of that, so make a couple
torches.
We don't need chests. Make
as meaningful things as you can.
No, I made a lot.
We need to have like an equal set, so I need to give you some I need to give you some coal.
Yeah,
I'll give you 12. I have half. Yeah, I have 24. Yeah, there you go. 12. Do you have anything I don't? Let's see, I have 32 wood. If you want 16 of those. I have two swords. You could have one, I guess.
I have
three swords, actually, somehow.
Cool.
So who all's teamed up?
I think it's everyone that's left is teamed up.
Oh, okay.
Except for Mithril.
Oh, alright, thanks.
Next time I'm teamed up with Mithril.
Is Mithril having problems?
I think so.
Mithril, is your connection alright?
Don't think so. Here, well, I got some flint so I can get some arrows.
Yeah, we need to make it to bedrock fast.
Yeah, I got some too.
Bedrock?
Yeah.
Bedrock.
Yeah, Mithril's whole team last time, like, really kind of.
That was great fun.
Got taken by that, yeah. What are you doing? We're flooding! No!
A challenge. I had to sacrifice my own teammate.
Crap, how am I dying? What are you doing?
Jared, whoa.
I'm dying.
Jared, I see someone.
I can't teleport. Just stop the water. What are you doing?
Jared,
no, you didn't.
I'm coming up.
Well, hurry up.
Come on.
Holy crap, I'm down to 1.5 health.
Come on, we'll go get him.
One health.
Why are you doing that?
I don't know. I was losing health. Down to one.
Or do we want to armor up?
I don't know. Don't ever do that again.
Here, I'm gonna make. What should we make?
Just don't do anything. Just don't come close to me or whatever. Do stuff up there.
Okay,
ooh, found a real nice. Found a lot of iron down here.
Oh, Jared.
What?
I think it was your name I saw.
Probably.
Fail.
Oh well.
Oh, well, at least we got some stuff, man.
Yeah,
like
be going up periodically
name.
Checking
you
know, for a
make us work fast.
Day. Gangsta.
Wow. Joined kind of late. Oh, we slept in.
Yep. Oh yeah, and wait, I can't talk to him on here.
Oh jeez.
What?
In a cave system, there's torches in them.
Scary.
You're scared. Oh, crap. I'm friendly. Don't. Skeletons! I'm dead.
Do you want help?
I'm not dead.
Oh no.
I got a pep on. There's like seven skeletons and two zombies.
You sure it wasn't a mine shaft? Said full of torches.
Do we need solid wood for anything, or should I just
turn it to burn if we run out of, or to make torches or whatever. Just leave it log as long as you can. That's a good rule of thumb. I'm gonna make some iron stuff and go out people hunting. La 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 la.
Yeah, I guess I'll make a helmet. And then a sword. I can make a helmet and a sword right now, so I think I'll head out and start killing peeps.
How many people are there?
Look at your tab. Oh, maybe not on Mac. I don't know what it is on Mac.
Should we have a place to put stuff we don't need?
I am back.
Just try and organize what you have the best you can, like in your inventory. Oh, Mythil's back, yeah.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Cool.
Oh no, I got the cave sound. Creepy! Yeah, I'm not the best one to be out fighting because I have one health. Even with full armor, it'd still be an issue. And watch out you don't walk over the sapling, because they're known to like grow right inside of you and kill you. Seriously. Wow, how am I down that many hunger already? Very deep bedrock lava. That's weird. Yeah, go off like another way.
Oh,
I got it, yeah.
God.
Yeah, go off another way. Go off like that way. You can't bump into each other. Oh wow, yeah, this is all lava this way. Alright, looks like we'll both be going this way. It's all freaking lava around here. Oh, no objective. Alright, I'm way on top of the... Here's the top of the lava pool. Pretty nice open place. Ooh, I see gold. Which we need gold for apples, so I'll go get that. Pretty nice up here. Just watch your step. I'm heading for the gold. Where the gold at? You can go around the other side. Just hold shift, yeah.
I'm gonna go make some pancakes.
Pancakes? Bring me some.
Okay, I'll shoot that through the webcam.
Oh no! What are you doing? Oh, okay. Just say what? Oh crap, this is deep lava. Okay. Wow, all that gold. So much gold. Yes. I only have iron left. Crap. I hate mining with it if I don't need to.
I should have made a bucket to have water so I could step in water.
Yeah. Uh-oh, I hear zombies over here. I'm gonna approach. Ooh, more iron. Straight ahead, all the way around to the right. I say don't come, because it's only a one way. Head around another way, make another way, whatever. That could be way above us, so let's just stay under 12. Level 12. To find diamonds. I forget, is it, it might be... Yeah, it might only be the super one.
What? Oh, nice.
Very good. I don't see anybody. Yeah, I have too much cobble. I think I will drop this. Alright, yeah, we both need pickaxes, so I guess that goes above armor. Just got six. Okay. So I need to break a hole in the wall so I could throw out all this cobble. Whoa. I threw the cobble into Skype. Not good. Don't need leather for anything. Don't need sugarcane for anything. Don't need sandstone. Make our swords. Diamond swords. Actually, I'll make myself a chest plate right now. And then I'll head down and give you these. No.
They're fire coming. Where people died.
Yeah. Okay. They get struck by lightning. You'll hear lightning in whichever direction. There you go. There's your three items. I had two diamond left, so I gave you the half of it. And I'll start off this way.
I'd love to actually kill Wobby next.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I don't want to give him my coal. Maybe I'll just bribe you next time.
Thanks for all the coal.
Yeah, I'll give you the coal and you can let him stay alive.
Yeah, bribe people.
You don't lose health. Let's do that next time.
Blackmail, yeah.
And I'm secretly gonna stab you in the back. Well, you don't know that, so...
Right.
That's my secret.
Holy crap.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm finally losing hunger, which is a good thing, I guess.
I'm like hallucinating down here.
It works.
Well, we ran out of food then.
No, I'm imagining creep zombies that I can't hit.
Go get those skeletons. We need their Bose. Their Bose headphones. Their Beats by Dre. Yay, full armor. What else do you need with armor?
What do you need with armor?
Helmet and pants.
Helmet and pants. I can make the helmet happen. Actually, I can make the pants happen right now.
Imaginary.
Well, I need a couple more. Oh yeah, I should be able to do the helmet now.
Yeah, they are.
All right, I have the rest. Takes a while to get there. Okay, I'm with the lava cave. Oh, and there's a zomb. And if he even touches me, I'm dead. So yeah, okay, I trapped him. Yeah, if he even touches me, I'm dead. I'm
actually like that.
With apples? We'll have to go up above and find apples. Oh yeah, don't walk into... Okay, yeah, here's your helmet and pants. And here's water. Bucket of water. Bucket without water. Just a bucket. Did I get something back? Did you get pants? There you go, pants. Okay. Oh, yeah, pickaxe, too. Take them. Alright, where is it? Show me the actual. Oh, okay. Good. Just need to dig up. Yes, yet. I need to make torches now. We're gonna need to bum rush them with torches. Cause that's gonna be the thing that's gonna prevent them from spawning. Okay, this is bad. Cave up there. Okay. Yeah, you want to avoid caves. Yeah, I know. That's, I'm very good at this. No. I'm really good at this. Oh, diamond too. I'm really good at this. One diamond.
I don't even know what's going on.
Two diamond, three diamond. Very good.
The Minecraft guy must be insane.
Yep. Okay, I'm at the top of the spawner. And I'm gonna make a hole here. And they're gonna start shooting. Okay. I've lit up part of it. I'm gonna go around this side. And start to light up this part. Going kind of over your head. Okay. Okay, yeah, another cave we need to avoid over there.
Oh, he sees me.
Do you have gravel? I have 2 gravel, I have 5 sand. You can start dumping that on them. Here, I'll start breaking out the top. Crouch backward, because they could shoot you. You can see them, they can shoot you.
So do what now?
Start dropping gravel on their heads. Get them over here and start. They'll suffocate. Right. 1, 2. One, two. See, put it on the ceiling. Yeah, see, I'm out right now. Okay. What are you doing? Yeah. I see him. Nope, I'm pretty safe. I'll let you go down in after him. You have enough torches? Oh, here. You're gonna need a lot. Place them all immediately around that spawner. Peace. Well, yeah, it's pretty well lit up right now. Whatever order comes first. But you're gonna need to light it up. You're not gonna. You have 10. If you just lose a couple, it's gonna be worth it. How many are down there?
There's a lot. There's like 6.
Oh, okay. Well, move down. I'm gonna go down there. By you. Oh, crap. Now I have half a heart. Okay, great. Thanks for not moving. Okay.
Yeah, I'll come take over.
I was planning on not getting hurt at all, but I did get hurt. At least I'm alive. Half heart. Wait, is there any apple? No, I guess not. Crap. I was kind of hoping. Oh yeah, did you pick up any bows?
No, just arrows and...
Really?
Bones.
I got some... No, I didn't. Okay. This is really of no use to us, so I'm gonna break it. Oh, watch out. Slime.
Yeah.
Yes. Alright, let's head up. We have enough stuff.
Wait, I want to check out this cave over
here. I guess.
Yeah, you don't have to,
it's pretty much one way. I'm going to check on day and night. See if it's... Okay, it's day. Quickly approaching evening. Oh well, we'll fight in the night. We're prepared enough.
Oh,
come on, quick! No bed truce.
I don't even know what that is.
Come up, 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 up.
I can't find it. Where are you going?
I know, but I'm playing this thing.
Is that okay if we reset day with everyone? Alright. It's fighting time.
Yeah.
I need to reorganize. I have a lot of diamonds on me still.
How many?
5.
Should we make armor?
Nah.
I have 1.
Nah. Okay, let's head this way. I remember to sneak, if at all possible. And to have food in your hot bar.
I don't have any food
yet. You don't have any?
No.
There you go. And remember to let it get down 4 before you have any.
How much is bread here?
Bread heals 2. Okay, here's a treat. This way. Signs of life. Oh, come on. Look out. Yeah. Can you find an entrance? You gotta get this in. I'm just gonna go scout them out over here.
Oh!
Oh. Yep, I see someone. Go before me. It's not loading for me.
What do you see?
Somebody?
Yeah, I see somebody. They're just not on anything. Okay, they have.
Oh!
Trying. Did I hit him? Get him. Get to him quick. He's shooting at me. It's not loading for me. He's just floating.
No! I fell down.
Yes! Yeah. I got him.
He fell off.
Yeah, he fell off, but I killed him. Wow, with half a heart. 2 people. I couldn't... He was just floating forever. Like it wasn't loading for me, I think, because I'm running fraps. Let me see what he dropped real quick. Yeah, look for... See what he had. Because he got struck by lightning. Yeah, he was on fire because he was struck by lightning. Oh, I think I got the fire.
I'm still on fire.
Just get away from it. Yeah.
Yeah, we need to find a safe place to
order. Oh, I see somebody.
We need to order. I have, no health.
You have no health?
I have 2 things.
Well, good. Let's go.
Should we get gold apples first?
No, we should go fight these guys.
But they probably have...
Oh wait, is that Gansta? That's Gansta flying around, right?
Still find out.
Because it's not loading for me. It just looks like somebody's walking around really, really high up.
Look.
Yes, I see people through.
Fire.
What are you looking at?
Okay. I can't see anything. Nothing's loading on my screen.
There's a fire right over there. Looks like
okay, we're approaching.
I just realized I've had my mic muted for the last 45 minutes.
Oh no.
You see something?
I'm shooting at him. Oh, he's only picking up the arrows. I'm only giving him arrows. Quick, approach him. I'm out of arrows.
No, no, he's out of arrows.
I know.
Suspense.
Where are they?
There it is. I think it's around here.
I don't see anybody. I don't see anybody. Who are you talking about? Point me a direction. A clock. Where a clock? This way? Toward the desert? Nobody's here.
No, no.
What are you talking about?
Back here in the
village. You hallucinating?
Mushrooms, man. Must be the mushrooms.
Must be. I just made a big jump there. It's kind of cold.
Okay, I'm up around the other side. I really can't tell you because I'm on the mic. See your screen. I'm right next to you. I'm gonna just pursue. I really don't care if I die. I don't want to lose, no, but...
Marksman, did you get your stuff back?
I got my stuff finally.
Well, that's good. That's why I let you die twice. No, it's a problem.
I got like three times, actually.
Oh!
I was going down one by one hole, and,
I don't see where they went.
Try to place vines, and, I did place the vines, and then I died.
Oh!
I'm not complaining.
Nope. There's nothing there.
I'm gonna blame the server. It's never my fault.
No, we should get on some snow and look around beneath you for name tags. Oh.
Do you guys know like?
Oh, how'd he get me? No. I had half a heart forever.
Victory.
Yeah, nice. Was it you? You're the last one left?
Yes. Crafty is at negative 0.5.
Yeah, because you inflicted that much damage.
Took my
oh, you're okay. You haven't left yet, so, yeah.
My plan worked.
Alright, sweet.
Yeah.
Good game.